Hey guys, today is June 14th, 2017, and our daily masterpiece is Israel in Egypt by Georg Friedrich Händel. Best classical music here, and today's masterpiece is Israel in Egypt by Georg Friedrich Händel. He was a German-British composer born in 1685. Was famous for his operas and oratorios. His family was indifferent to music, so he received a musical training in Hamburg and Italy before moving to London. He was strongly influenced by the Italian Baroque composers and the Middle German polyphonic choral tradition. Israel in Egypt is an oratorio he wrote in 1739. It recycles music from his previous works. I hope you enjoy our channel and the masterpieces we bring to your inbox every day. Subscribe now if you aren't already part of our community of classical music lovers.
Now there arose a new king over Egypt, which knew not Joseph, and he set over Israel taskmasters to afflict them with burdens, and they made them serve with rigor. Thank you.
Then sent he Moses his servant, and Aaron, whom he had chosen. These showed his signs among them, and wonders in the land of Ham.
Beast, notches and blades. favor.